superhero movies are the new kind the of new, period yeah, of, yeah. of that. And that is a continuous thing. It's just like when Dracula was small penny books and then you make it into a whole thing and then it's a horror genre. And then it's just the evolution of how it is. So at a certain point, comic book fatigue, something else will come up.
Will come up and do
maybe,
it.
Maybe robots, something that has to do with
AI. For
AI,
sure.
AI, maybe something like that. I don't know. But that is just a natural part of that, really, I think.